Good morning, Warren Mott.
I'm Paige.
I'm Maddie.
And we're here with your Marauder News. Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God.
Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 45 and a low of 34.
College presentations open to juniors and seniors.
Western Michigan University, 8:40 a.m. November 6th in the Small Cafe.
Please sign up for presentations on the counseling website.
Reminder to seniors, senior legacy applications due today.
The first robotics meeting is November 6th at Butcher's Education Center. Robotics includes skills in building, electronics programming, logistics, business, and networking.
Students get a hands-on experience in STEM as well as learn to apply real-life skills.
Students do not have to attend MSTC to do robotics and they do not need any experience.
Bible Club will meet today after school in room 418.
The meeting will be over by 3 p.m. so you can get home for Halloween.
That's it for your Marauder News. Have a great day.
About 3:30, 4 o'clock, and recycle for the whole entire school. So if you can, please come to our ecology club on Thursdays.
I'm Judith.
I'm JC.
And we're here with your Marauder Sports.
Life's only getting greater. Yeah. Straight up from nothing we go.
Boys basketball trials start November 18th and 19th.
Varsity at 2:30 in the main gym.
JV at 4:30 in the main gym.
And freshman at 2:30 in the off gym.
Preseason workouts.
November 4th, 2:30, November 6th, 2:30.
November 7th at 2:30, and November 12th at 2:30.
November 13th at 2:30, and November 15th at 2:30.
There will be a girls soccer meeting tomorrow, November 1st at 10:30. In room 101. All who are interested in trying out should show up.
Varsity football has a playoff game for Stevenson tomorrow at 7.
Oh,
wait.
That kind of good.
That's it for Marauder Sports. Have a good day.
Bet you wish you didn't mess up. Bet you wish you didn't. Come back when I'm on my come up. Like I'm gonna let you hit. You ain't gonna.